David, welcome to 16 WAPT Live at 5. New tonight, a highway nightmare. A driver had to call 911 after he says his accelerator got stuck. He says he was trapped speeding between 70 and 90 miles per hour on Interstate 55. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly explains how they finally stopped his SUV.
A wrecker crew towed away this runaway truck Wednesday. The driver says the 1995 Chevy Trailblazer took him on a wild ride for nearly 20 miles.
Hinds County deputies say the driver was coming from Crystal Springs, but the problem started here near Byram. He was heading north on I-55.
The driver says his car started speeding up between 70 and 90 miles per hour.
Apparently his gas pedal got stuck, or we're not really sure.
The man behind the wheel called 911. Dispatchers tried everything to help stop the SUV.
We kept communicating with him through the phone, trying to get his vehicle in park, neutral. We tried everything from neutral, turn the key off. His brake pedal was stuck to the floor, but it wouldn't stop the vehicle.
Hinds County deputies and Jackson police trailed him. The dispatchers stayed with him on the phone as he swerved through two dangerous stretches of highway, the stack and the winding waterworks curve.
It could have been a very bad situation. It really could have been. But they just go to show you we have hardworking men and women and our first responders that were prepared.
18 miles later, the driver ended up just south of the Beasley Road exit. He was able to make it over to the side of the road by putting it in neutral. Deputies say he is okay, but a bit rattled tonight. In Jackson, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
Well, General Motors recalled 200,000 cars with sticky accelerators back in 2004. The company told us it could not speak about today's incident, but GM did issue a statement. It says, as a company, we've had extremely few incidents of unwanted acceleration, and our internal testing requires that the brake always overrides the accelerator.